Namaste. I am Mrs. Richa Chopra, the finalist of Mrs. India Earth 2018. I born and brought up in Delhi, the heart of country. I came from medium family. I am a mother of single beautiful daughter Drija. My parents are my biggest inspiration, who taught me that life is not always the bed of roses. You need to be toughest to survive. My mother and my daughter is my biggest strength. My mother is not only a good homemaker, but my true friend also. My parents do believe I can change the world with compassion. I wanted to contribute towards the health of children and women. I never felt such a great sense of purpose when I started working on menstrual hygiene. I really wanted every woman, every female to live a healthy life. I'm really excited to meet my fellow contestants and cannot wait for another adventure in life to begin.